good morning, my country people. Now the things, the plenty many things will happen for this country called Nigeria. Now me, I want to talk about so. For Ebuluka TV, where they inside YouTube. And me, where they talk, my name na Abdulrahim Benjamin Otuaripo, aka ABO, aka Hugo Bear the Cat, aka One Man Civil Defense, aka African Megascare. Now the plenty many things we don't too many happen for Nigeria, na me, I say make I tell on today in case we don't they forget. The way we our leaders we they in position of authority, they treat us for this country, you know, sweet for here at all. Because then they go under other countries, even for Africa and outside Africa, they see how leaders they develop their lands, then they see how leaders they treat their people with respect, then they see how leaders they build good schools for their citizens. Instead of them to come do the same here, then go carry their children go abroad, go school, then go carry their children go those countries where their leaders are good leaders. And within the even pain me, now we where they here, where they support them, we see they heal them, we see they sing praises for them. People were supposed to develop this land, refuse to develop it. Instead, they send their children abroad to go and school. Who will fix the schools here? Who will fix our schools here? Too many things they go wrong for this country. We just a hate politician. Go for those state, go see how they gather people. People just behave like they no get sense. How somebody go come, come tell you say this person na thief, na criminal, na this, na that, na that. He bring one other person say all the development we did for those states, say the person they instrumental to it. And now, he don't bring the other person when they call criminal before. Come present to you. And you clap hand for him. My brother, you socially get sense. It's just something not wrong with you. Somebody will call somebody thief. Come with the same person again. You they listen to him. My brother, don't reach time where we need to wise up. We need to wise up in this country. And I make our leaders think so we don't get sense for this country. Let make our leaders think so we don't get sense. Now for this country we did a former president will be rule this country as military president. He come back again, come rule as civilian president. He did write for him book, say him thief money. Say, but the money way in vice president thief pass the war way in thief. For this country, we no fit talk. We no fit talk. I don't know what thing they do us. The same person go still come tomorrow, gather people, people go call a fan for him. But the only time we go see thief, call him thief. See all these people waiting, House of Reps, Senate. My brother, you never ask yourself whether they know they give them consistency allowance, money that is meant for development of their consistency. You see them, they do any project. If you doubt me, I challenge you, go to River State, go to Ward 10. I always talk about that Ward 10 because I've been there several times. No good roads, no access road to any of the communities in Ward 10. No electricity. They only remember the people there when they want to go for campaign. They will go and buy rice and share for them. As if the people, oh, that is what the people need. They will go and buy rubber and share for the widows. That is what our politicians do. They look at us as if we don't have sense. And some people are clapping for them. When they go and give their loyalists money, they will go and post it on Facebook that this person is a good man. This person is a... Can't you tell the person to bring in development that is meant to be brought to the land? You are singing praises for somebody who is stealing your money. Not even only Warden. Come to Tungamati Ward in FCT. In Tungamati Ward, go there and see for yourselves. Go there and see whether there is electricity there, steady electricity. Go there and see the roads. The road from the express down inside to the secondary school. There is a government secondary school here in Tungamati. Go there and see whether government care about the road that leads to that government secondary school. These people don't care about anything. When you open newspaper, you hear how somebody has looted money. What is done to them? Nothing. You see them walking along the street. Some of them are being guided by police, somebody who stole money. What kind of country are we living in? My brother, we need to wake up in this country. Let us stop supporting these corrupt politicians. Because if since 1999, if truly our leaders meant to develop this country, I tell you, Nigeria would have gone far in development. But look at, like this water I'm talking to you about, since 1999, no projects. No project in Warden, in River State, Awada East local government area. Go there and see. And we are clapping hands for politicians. My brother, we need to wake up, please. We need to wake up. Thank you very much.